On Hatteberg's People, sometimes we don't value things until they're gone. Well, that's what's happening in Pretty Prairie, Kansas, as the town faces a dilemma. Rebuild the local theater damaged from a storm or risk another empty space on Main Street.
The smell of popcorn hangs in the air like old movies cling to the mind. It's nearly showtime in Pretty Prairie, Kansas.
That was my voice in 1990, telling you about the theater that resident Darrell Albright restored. For years, it's been a part of downtown Pretty Prairie. Today, 23 years later, it is a different story. It's difficult to tell from the outside, but when Darrell Albright opens the theater doors now, you see the ceiling hanging down on the stage with waterlogged debris.
But you know, it's all fixable if we have the money to do it. It's all repairable.
It was back in July. Storm clouds rolled in and Pretty Prairie got hit. Homes, businesses, and this theater, the one Darrell began all those years ago.
Yeah, it's a real shame, but we don't have control over everything just because we want to have it, do we?
When the old yellow curtain with long forgotten ads finally goes up, time stops, and celluloid friends who never age return.
It's a lot of fun. It's just, there's something special about this place.
Those were the good years, before the storm. Now, Darrell says half-jokingly that he restored the theater all those years ago because in his youth, his church said movies were a sin. Now, not so much.
So I tell people that this is my lifelong rebellion, showing movies in the old Civic Theater in Pretty Prairie.
The question now is, will the movies return? There is damage throughout the theater, much of it from water, some from wind. But the larger question is, what about the west wall? Bricks are turning to sand because of age, and the wall must be repaired or replaced.
These bricks are falling apart, and some of them are even loose enough to be coming out. It's quite scary because who knows what else it's like.
Outside on top of the building, more damage on that same wall. Now, the city has the property insured, but so far, no word from the insurance company on a settlement.
Over 32 years, I don't know how many thousands of people we've had, but we've had a great 32-year run if this is the end of it.
What's the matter?
All right then, we'll leave the lights on.
It's fun to introduce the new generations to the old movies. You can bring your kids here and not be embarrassed.
For Darrell Albright, this theater has been part of his life, his baby, his gift to the city. But time moves on, and the question is, will it be repaired? Can it be repaired? Or has the curtain come down on Pretty Prairie's little theater?